Did you know there were multiple masks for this movie? It starts with the Halloween 6 mask. Then there is a super pale-looking mask made by K&B. They decided to change this late into production, and you could still see it in the trailer and in wider shots in the actual film. They reshot most of the close-ups with a mask by Stan Winston. For one of the reshoots, they CGI'd the Stan Winston mask onto the K&B mask, and it looks ridiculous.